There are two types of the light terms. Light terms. And second is unlight terms. Unlight terms. Light terms and unlight terms. What are the light terms? Light terms are those terms which have same variables and same powers. 4x, 7x, same variable, same power. Variable is x, power is 1, here is also 1. Same variables and same powers, but the numerical coefficient may be different. Real value may be different. In like terms, variables will be same and powers will also be same. If I write here 5x square minus 3x square, variable is same, powers are same, real values are different. So these are like terms. In like terms, coefficients may be different. But their variables must be same and their powers must also be same. Unlike terms. In unlike terms, real values may be different, but variables should also be different. Powers should also be different, means different variables. And powers. Different variables and powers. No need to match coefficients, sir. No need to match coefficients. Like terms and unlike terms. For example, 3x. Minus 5y. Here variable is x and here variable is y. These are two terms because sign is here, real value is here, variable is here, power is 1. Same, sign is minus, real value is 5, variable is y and power is 1. So these are terms. But these are unlike terms because variables are different. Here powers are same. Powers are same. I said different powers and different variables. If the powers, if the variables are different, then powers may be same on those variables, on different variables. 5x square y. 3x, y square. Variables are same, x and y. Here, variable is x, y. Variable is x and y. But, powers are, powers of y are different. Y square, here power is 1. Here, x power is 2. Here, x power is 1. Means, unlike terms. If variables are different, powers are same. Different variables and different powers. So 3x minus 5y. Variable is x, here variable is y. Here power is 1, here power is 2. So these are unlike terms. These are unlike terms. If I write 3x square and 5x cube. Are these unlike terms? Powers are different. Here powers are different. Here power is 2. Here power is 3. So these terms are unlike terms. देखिए सीधी बात है. अगर variables same हैं, पावर डिपेंड होगी, पावर सेम है तो वेरिएबल डिपेंड होते हैं, और ये भी पॉसिबल है कि पावर से डिफरेंट हो और वेरिएबल भी डिफरेंट हो। सो दीज आर द अनलाइक टर्म्स। और नाउ वी कम टू द मेन पॉइंट, एलजेब्रा एक्सप्रेशन। Now you can understand properly what is algebraic expression. When two or more unlike terms, are separated by plus or minus, then the expression so obtained is called algebraic expression. 3x square 5x cube, these are unlike terms. If I separate these two terms, y plus sign or y minus sign, then the expression so obtained is called algebraic expression. 5x cube plus 3x square. If I write 5x cube plus 3x square, then these two unlike terms are separated by plus sign. So it is algebraic expression. As I told you, an algebraic expression is that expression in which two or more than two unlike terms are separated by plus or minus. If I write minus 3y cube 2y square y 5, not 5, 5. These are three terms. And all these three terms are unlike terms. Why these are unlike terms? Here power is 3, here power is 2, here is power 0. We can write it as y raised to power 0, it means y raised to power 0 is 1, so this is 5. Constant term minus 3y cube plus 2y square plus 5. Here 3 unlike terms, minus 3y cube, 2y square and 5, are separated by minus and plus, so it is an algebraic expression. If I write 5x, 2x, what type of terms are these? These are like terms. If I separate these two like terms, y plus sign, then we have 5x plus 2x and it becomes 7x. Again, it is a term. If like terms are added, then again it becomes, these terms becomes like term. 5x and 2x are like terms. If I separate these two with plus sign, then again the result will be 7x, and 7x is again a term and it is like term. Again 5x, 2x, if I separate by minus sign, we have 3x. Again it is a term. Here I have separated 5x and 2x by minus sign, and we obtain 3x. 3x is a term. Phir se term aa gaya. If I multiply America. There are two like terms. When two like terms are multiplied, then again it becomes 5x divided by 2x, again 5 by 2. 5 by 2 is here. So it is constant term. From this we conclude that, can you tell me what concluded, what conclusion you have drawn here? What conclusion you have drawn? I conclude, if we separate like terms by any sign, by plus or by minus or by multiplication or by division, then again we have a term. Again we have a term. And like terms, if like terms are separated by plus or minus sign, then we cannot have an algebraic expression. An algebraic expression is possible if and if only unlike terms are separated by plus or minus sign. So this is the algebraic expression. Now come to the main point, polynomial. Here a0 plus. A0, A1, A2, A3 and so on, AN. A0, A1, A2, A3, AN. Real numbers. These are real values. These are real values. X square, x is the variable, x is the variable. Here power is 1, here power is 2, here power is 3. Power is 1, power is 2, power is 3. We check the definition of polynomial. An algebraic expression in the form of this means polynomial kya hota hai, algebraic expression hota hai. Or is it an algebraic expression? It is algebraic expression. Why? Because sign is here, real value is here, variable is here, power is here, so it is a term. In this case, real value is here, but different from this. Variable is same, powers are different. Here power is 1, here power is 2. So it is also a term, but these are unlike terms. So this and this are unlike terms. Here unlike terms are separated by commas. So it is algebraic expression or not? Any algebraic expression which can be written in this form is known as polynomial. For example, one more thing here. These are real values. I said these are real values. What? The powers of variables that I write here, a0 plus a1x plus a2x square plus a3x cube plus anx without n. N is a non-negative integer. N is a non-negative integer. One more condition here. N is a non-negative integer. N kya hai? Non-negative integer. It means positive integers. Means the powers of variables. Here is 1, here is 2, here is 3. Here you can write here a in this way, you can read this. You can write it as a0 x 0 power 0. So 0, 1, 2, 3 powers are integers and positive integers. To be a polynomial, powers of variables must be non-negative integers. क्या होना चाहिए, नॉन नेगेटिव इंटीजर्स। पावर्स कैन नॉट बी इनफ्लेक्शन, आई राइट हियर, एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस सेवन एक्स प्लस ट्वेल्व, ऑल दीज टर्म्स आर अनलाइक टर्म्स एंड दीज आर सेटल्ड बाय प्लस साइन, सो इट इज पॉलीनोमियल। Here power x is 2, power of x is 1, here power of x is 0, this is constant term. Powers are positive integers, powers are positive integers, so it is a polynomial, it is a polynomial. If I write x square plus 7x is to power minus 1 plus 2. Is it a polynomial? Power is negative. Power is negative. So it is not a polynomial. It is in this form. But power is negative. Here power is positive. If power is negative, it means it is not a polynomial. If I write x square plus under root x plus 2, is it a polynomial? Is it a polynomial? No, it is not a polynomial. Why? Because x square plus x raised to the power 1 by 2 plus 2 under root x can be written as x raised to the power 1 by 2 and 1 by 2 is a fraction. So it is not a polynomial. Now I will give you a good example. X plus 1 upon x. X plus 1 upon x. Is it a polynomial? Students, is it a polynomial? Think over it. Power is positive. Here power is positive. Is it a polynomial? X plus x to the power minus 1. This x को क्या करेंगे? Numerator में. तो यहाँ से जाएगा power से minus 1 होगी. Then is it a polynomial? Power is negative. Negative. It means it is not a polynomial. So it will not be polynomial. X cube plus 1 upon x raised to power minus 2 upon 3 plus 5. Is it a polynomial? Is it a polynomial? आप कहेंगे सर हो? आप बोलेंगे सर यहाँ पर minus sign है, इसलिए polynomial. I can write it as. Then is it a polynomial? Power is positive. ये गलती नहीं कर देना. Negative से power आपने positive को बना दी, लेकिन है तो fraction है. Positive integer तो नहीं है ना. If it is not positive integer, then it cannot be a polynomial. ये polynomial नहीं हो सकता. Now it is clear to you what is the meaning of term. What are like terms? What are unlike terms? How we can recognize a term? Whether the given value is a term or not? Constant term, like terms, unlike terms, algebraic expression, and again polynomial. All these things are clear to you. After polynomial.